In this video, I will show you how to find the password for a Wi-Fi network your phone has already connected to. This is useful if you are currently connected to a Wi-Fi network or have connected to one in the past but forgot its password or you want to connect another device. I will demonstrate two methods on how to do this. So in the first method, open your phone settings, go to connections, and then select Wi-Fi. So this will display the Wi-Fi network you're currently connected to. To see other Wi-Fi networks you've previously connected to, tap the three dots in the top right corner and then choose Advanced Settings. Next, tap on Manage Networks. Here, you will see a list of all the Wi-Fi networks you've previously connected to. To view the password for a specific Wi-Fi network, tap on the network name, then in the password section, tap on the eye icon and this will reveal the password. Now in the second method, if your phone doesn't have the above interface, try this. Open your Wi-Fi settings, select Advanced Options, and then select Saved Networks. So this should display all the Wi-Fi networks you've previously connected to. To view the password for a specific network, select that Wi-Fi. At the bottom of the screen, there should be a Share option. Tap on it and a QR code will be generated. Take a screenshot of this QR code and save it. Next, open your browser and search for ZXING. So you click on the first link. Once the site is open, select Choose File and then upload the screenshot you just took. Next, scroll to the right and click Submit. After a few seconds, the QR code will be decoded and you'll be able to see the Wi-Fi password. So I hope one of this was helpful. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and see you in the next one.